Yo, what you doing?
Getting out the garage, man. I gotta put these mirrors on. Mirrors, LED bar. Let's go. Installing an 8-inch LED bar on RS1 today. These are by a company called Autofeel. Purchased them on Amazon. I'll leave a link below. They feel pretty solid and they have great reviews, so check that out. And I'm excited about this pair. This is some rearview mirrors that has built-in LED lights. These are made by Kemimoto. We're going to be installing these as well.
Now we're going to see what's in the boxes. On the LED bar. This one comes as a set. So we're not going to install a set, but I'll show you what's in the box. I like these quick connects here. Nice packaging. Mounting brackets. One of those, and then on this one we have some trim plates here, so if you want to change the color you can. I'm gonna leave mine in black. And a little toolkit.
So I did watch a YouTube video where they said that these mirrors were designed to be on a particular side. It didn't come with instructions and it's not marked anywhere in the mirrors, but there are holes on each mirror on one side. So common sense will tell me the hole's not gonna aim up because of water. So I'm gonna assume that the hole indicates the downside, which will tell me which side the mirror is gonna go on. The mounting bracket does come with these spacers that you can take off if you don't need them. Now I do need them, so I'm going to keep mine on. So first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to zip tie the wire and I'm going to run it down, but I'm going to zip tie it, making sure that I leave enough room in case this thing does get hit. We'll be right back. back and make sure the lights are working. Hey guys, thank you for watching the install of the LED mirrors and the 8-inch LED bar. I'm loving the mirrors. They're super bright. They look awesome on the RS1. Super high-end quality. They don't look cheap and they don't feel cheap neither. That's same thing for the LED bar. If you like the video, give me a thumbs up, share the video, subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. I got more things coming, and I'll see you on the next one. Thank you.